Thank you. Okay, you about ready to go? Where are you? Oh, okay. Well, come on out of there. Ah, I thought you were going to suffocate in there. Well, I'll show you down the way to the pool. Show you the way down to the pool, so it won't take a minute. We'll be right back. Coming down that way? Nope. Okay, this is the way to the elevator. There's the fire exit. Here's the elevator.
Hey! Yeah, that was nobody. Just Dawn and his wife.
Oh, new picture. Okay, moving. Pool room. Exercise room. Minute Maid, fruit juices and punches out the door. Go back to the room. Fruit juices and punches. Game room. Hey, what's this? Riverview room, courtyard room. Back to the elevator. Push it up. Good. Hey, here we go. All right. No cameras, please. Yeah, that one.
Going anywhere. Three, please.
Thank you. We're moving. We're three already at three. Okay. Open door, please. Oh. We're on our way. There he is. Okay. You want to say hi into the microphone?
I held the wrong piece up there. Okay,
Oh, yeah. Hello, you don't mind if I take your picture? Well, okay, y'all, go ahead and do it then. It won't take but just a minute. There's this little crazy bird that keeps attacking me. Comes from right there. Hey, Ralphie. That old bird's gonna lay an egg. Huh. Got all the guys here now. Oh, there's a guy. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen. We're leveling out 20,000 feet for a short flight over to Little Rock this evening. Looks like now we're clear to smile. We're going to have a nice smooth ride for it. However, we're only about 65 miles from the Little Rock Airport. We will be beginning our descent momentarily, so the seatbelt signs can remain on for the remainder of the flight. If you would, remind us if we come to a complete stop at the gate. Due to our rather lengthy taxi time this evening, and we're waiting in line there quite a while. We might be just a couple minutes late, but not by much. And the weather's nice, just scattered clouds. Calm winds, and the temperature is 79 degrees. Once again, we'd like to welcome you aboard, and we certainly hope that you enjoy your flight.